What up, guys? It's Nicole, and today I am doing something not really that different, but basically I have 5 single eyeshadows, 3 are Morphe and 2 are Colourpop. They just sit on my shelf. I need to make like a little palette for them, but I decided to try and make an eye look out of the 5 eyeshadows that I had, and this is what I came up with. So if you want to see this look, please keep on watching. Change of quality, my camera died, so we had to move over to this. Concealer's on the lid. I'm gonna now pack in that color from Morphe, Too Much. Come and get it from Colourpop. I know, I really like those two mixed. I've got to fix it and blend it more, obviously, but I really like the way it looks, especially in the middle. I don't know if you can see, but it's so nice like where it overlaps. At the moment, I know it's pretty basic, but literally I'm working with 5 single eyeshadows that I have from like Morphe and Colourpop, so not bad. I'm just gonna use primer. Now compared to before, just because it did die and it's gonna take a while to charge. I only have the one battery, the one SD card at the moment, so I'm gonna fix that. Oh, my skin is so dry, and that's not cute. So new by nature, it was just to help clean that up. It looks like it's sitting, it looks like it dents in and then comes out, but then like a person it's blended well. I don't know, it's just looking weird on camera. And like this looking weird on camera, but person it's not as bad as that. I don't know. Okay, so now I'm gonna do the rest of my face. I'm gonna use the Tarte stick foundation just because my face seems to be a bit more drier at the moment. I think going into winter it's just moisture's gone out of it, so this is a lot better. It's been working a lot better than the Kat Von D, so I'm gonna stick to this. That's a lot better. Maybe I could use rose water. My face isn't looking as smooth because, again, I should have used the Hangover primer. Okay, I'm gonna set it with the Fit Me powder. This has become my favorite so fast. I use this all the time now instead of the Nude by Nature. Put in with my Sculpt and Glow creamed powder bronzer. I'm gonna use a different brush and see what it turns out like. And let's hope I don't jeopardize this whole look. Like, stick it up on my forehead first to see. Not too bad. Shows up in person a lot better than it does on camera. I feel like I need to like go heavy on my bronzers and contours and that on camera just so it shows up. Because sometimes it looks like I'm just still white. Especially when I've gone back to edit and I know I've put on contour and that, and I can see it myself, but for some reason, it doesn't always show. wish I would show up on like camera how much I look bronze, because in person I'm bronze. It's like a nice bronze though, like a nice glow. Now for my favorite part, highlights. So because I do have one more shadow left, it'd be fitting to use that as a highlight. It's this one. It's called Rosy Posy. It's very, very light. I don't know. So I'm just gonna dip into it a little bit and have it as my inner corner highlight and my cheek highlight. Loving it as a highlight. I think I'm gonna make this my highlight now. Feel comfortable wearing it. Ooh. We love. Now I'm just gonna add a little bit to my inner corner. Highlight. The Skin Frost. Ice cold. I don't know if you can see, but it's so nice. Need mascara. Always forget to say this, but we need mascara. I'm gonna set it again, just so just doesn't look so cakey, I guess. It's not cakey, but you just see a lot of texture, so this will help. It's so nice. I do this every time I blink after I do mascara. Now let me find my concealer brush. I can fix this. Okay, I think we're good. Just a little bit of a dark patch, but it's fine. I want to go in with Sense Lip Liner. It's just a brown. We're going to go in with the MAC Lip Gloss. This is the finished look, guys. I really hope you would like it. I'm really loving this look. To say, like, I got that look literally out of these three Morphe ones. Again, one was called Rosy Posy. It's called Rosewood. So Rosewood. Rosy Posy. Oh, almost dropped it. And Mysterious. The ColourPop two eyeshadows that I used today. Koi, which is, I can't really see it, a nice orange. I'm trying to get the light. And then this one was Come and Get It. And that's just that. I don't know if you can really see, but yeah. So they're the 5 eyeshadows I used today to get this look. Hope you really enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe, and I'll see you next video.